New on Daybreak, for the first time, we're hearing from the Indiana man who was rescued after 6 days in a wrecked pickup truck in a creek below an interstate. Matt Reum is now out of the hospital. He met with the two fishermen who found him 3 weeks ago in the mangled truck under I-94 in Porter County. Reum was flown to a South Bend hospital in critical condition. His leg had to be amputated, but Reum says he is proud to have been given a second chance at life.